Brings me another notch closer to becoming a brain surgeon.